What's good, YouTube? It's your boy,
Trip the Finesse,
back again with another video. I don't know why I'm speaking like that. I'm being weird right now. But it's your boy, Trip the Finesse, back again with another video. For me, today's video, you can see the subject, you can see the topic down below. So I don't really got to explain too much because the title really speak for me. Unless it's clickbait, which it's not. Because I'm known for it. And this light ain't good. Which I'm known for. But yeah, so today's video, I'm gonna be basically pranking. I got a lot of best friends. A lot. But I'm gonna be pranking one of my best friends, one of my closest friends. I'm telling her basically we can't be friends anymore. So how I'm gonna go about that, I don't know. I'm just gonna get into character. I'm gonna try to act the best I can. And feel me? I'm gonna connect the ring light for some good lighting. Let's get it. Make sure you like this video. Subscribe if you're new. Have an amazing day, first of all. Have an amazing day. I know y'all like that. I know y'all like the curls. I mean, the twist, too. I mean, that's new. But let's get it. I look like a freaking Dark Voyager. Whoa. Well, let's get it. Trip gang. Alright, let's get it. We about to start the video. Make sure you guys subscribe. Make sure you guys stick to the end of the video. Let's get it. Okay. Aliantes. Okay, so it started with, I'm a screenshot it here. I said, you in school? She says, no, why? I said, about to FaceTime you real quick. She says, okay. I said, okay, okay. Okay, okay.
Yeah. Let me see some. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. Look, you cannot say pop and forget the smoke.
Alright, we about to call her. I should be on the screen right about now. We done call her. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. Hello?
What?
Are you butting me like that? I'm recording a video.
Want this?
Let me see.
It's not M and the peanut, but it's the jelly beans you'll be eating.
What? What you doing now?
Nothing. TV?
Hmm?
TV! What you want?
I just want to talk to the fakest friend I know. Yes, you are. You fake. You went bougie. You went Hollywood.
No, I did not.
Yes, you did.
Thank you very much.
Yes, you did. You went Hollywood.
I just work a lot. That's all.
I feel you. I work a lot, too. That's not an excuse.
Where do you work now? Because I know you'll be switching jobs like you change your underwear.
Huh?
You'll be changing jobs like your underwear, so where are you working?
I'll be changing my jobs. I work at the same place. I've been working at the same place for a year and a half now.
Where? Yeah, where do you work? I don't know.
The place I've been working for a year and a half.
Bro, I've been thinking of changing jobs, so where you work? I don't know. No.
Just throw a name out there. Just throw a name and I'm gonna say yeah or not.
Isn't you a waiter somewhere? That's all I remember.
What? Oh, no. Anyways.
I
work at Abby. I've been working at for a year and a half now. Anyways.
Oh,
you're fake. I don't even know why I called you. Like, you're fake. You don't even know where I work, and we supposedly supposed to be back. I had a job before you had a job. Way before. Been working at the same place. How do you not know that?
Because I said check you a waiter somewhere.
bro. I was never a waiter. I don't know what you talk about, yo.
Bro, worked at the one ladies licorice. Huh.
That was before this job, and that was like 2019, the summer.
So that's the last job I remember you having, exactly.
I wasn't a waiter though. I was a professional. I'm not gonna get into that. You're just fake. I just want you to know that. You're so fake. At this point, I don't even know why we're friends. At this point.
Because you love me and I love you. Simple.
Do I really? Do you really?
Yes, I know I do. I just like our communication.
Yeah, which the thing was, it was me with the communicating part, and now it's you. So, it's something.
That's before for not letting me bond with you again when I was trying to bond. Now look at you.
But you don't. You be rejecting me. You don't text me. You be. I be calling you, and you be like, I'm busy.
Well, how you feel when I used to do that?
Mm-hmm. At least I responded. You don't respond. You don't call me. I always call you. You never.
Okay,
I can't remember the last time you called me. I can't remember. I picked up the phone and seen Allie calling or Allie FaceTiming me. It has to be almost since freshman year you ever called me.
I don't call anyone, okay?
Sure you don't. I bet you call little Carmen though, don't you? Yeah, caught you there. Caught you there.
Bro, I'll show you my call log right now. We never on the phone. We only text.
We don't even text. About it, nothing at all. Can't even say, what you doing, best friend? How your day, best friend?
Okay, I'll try.
You'll try. I don't know. I don't know about our friendship. Our friendship, Waki. I don't know. No, let me rephrase that. I don't know about our best friendship.
Man, you shut the fuck up. We're gonna be best friends to the day we die. Deal with it.
Wow. Dang, that's tough how you feel like that because I called you to be. See here.
What?
He still love you.
What? What happened?
Dang. I don't want to get you out your mood because that's not the person type of person I am, feel me? I'm kind of...
Just tell me.
Oh, wow. Dang. I was going to release you from that title. That's what I was literally calling you about. Since you don't call me and stuff no more, and I just thought, you know, the relationship was dead. So I was just gonna. I don't know, now I feel fucked up.
Do what you're about it, though. I don't care anymore. Do what you're
about it. That's exactly why. That's exactly.
Nah, because you don't fucked up.
You don't care. You don't care no more. You don't care no more.
You could have just called me, bro. You could have texted me that. You could have texted me.
Well, I wanted to be sincere. I wanted to be sincere. Well, yeah, I don't think I can move forward with us being best friends because it's just like, at this point, it's just the me being best friends with myself at this point. And I know you low key got a best friend on the side too. You ain't low.
I hate wholeheartedly. Thank you.
Well, I didn't mean to get you out your spirits today, this evening. You don't gotta be pressed about it. Like, I still love you. There's still love there for you.
No, but respectfully.
You have to do all that. You have to do all that.
Oh, you won't have to do all that either.
Well.
Because when I tried, my efforts wasn't appreciated. Yours not being appreciated back.
Last time I recall on your birthday, you was being weird. You was being insecure as well. I was looking for old pictures.
Insecure. I just want to know why you needed pictures of me. That's all. That's it.
And I told you the reason. You was being weird about it. Like, I was going to expose you or something like that. Like, that was just...
Bro, I'm not here screenshotting old ass pictures. Why do I want you to post me when I was a little ass kid? No, I look ugly. Thank you.
You're right, but I wasn't even gonna post old pics. I was gonna post, you know, some decent ones. But I felt like those were the, old picture mail would have been sentimental since you sent it to me, or since, you know, it had something to do with our friendship, but that's whatever. I guess I see how you felt about it, but it kind of made me feel some type of way that you think I would do that when I wasn't. I was looking for pictures because I don't have no pictures of you, and I didn't want to go on your gram. But that really shows me the trust that you have, and you know, in me. But yeah, so
you're weird. See you when I'll see you.
Oh my god. Well, I'm not gonna call. Oh, please tell me. Okay. I got everything. 9 minutes. That's a 9 minute. That's a reasonable video. But, I kind of ruined our 4 to 5 year relationship. And I'm gonna call her back. I usually don't call people back. But since you know, this is Allie, I'm gonna call her back. And I don't want her feeling some type of way. I hope she pick up. She might not. She might block me. But since, you know, Allie be holding grudges, and I pranked Allie, not on YouTube. It was a lot of people. I didn't prank her specifically, but it was on my Instagram story. Hold up, give me a second. It was on my Instagram story. Stay on the phone, don't hang up. It was on my Instagram story, and, you know, she took it to a different level, so I'm just calling her back just because she's Allie. And I know how she get personally to a personal level. But, yeah, hi, Allie.
Who are you talking to?
Say hi to the camera. You just got pranked. How do you feel? Yeah. Okay. Stop playing with my top like that. What do you got to say to the camera? Was that a good prank? I felt like on my end I wasn't being sincere enough, and I wasn't going as hard, but. I mean, I didn't want to go too overboard, and I didn't want to go too much, because, you know, I know how you get, but tell me how you feel about the prank.
I feel like murdering you, simple.
You got murder on your mind?
You're a whore, why would you ever?
Because I need to come back with some juicy, feel me, some good content.
I hate you, bro, I was so mad.
Why?
Because you just
said you love me.
And, bitch, go to hell.
And stop playing with me. You know what I'm saying. Alright, you can stop acting now.
I'm not even acting, bro. I'm mad as hell.
What was you thinking when I said all that? What was going through your head when I hung up?
Anger, blood, your death.
Anger, blood, my death. Yeah, okay, I'll never die. Stop it.
And irritating, bro.
But was that a good prank?
Yes, because you fucked me up. Now I don't know what to write for my essay. I'm angry.
I'm dead. I'm sorry. That's why I said I didn't want to ruin your day and get you out your spirits and your mood.
Come on, now you know I'm a hothead. I'm a hothead. I'm always mad.
I'm dead. But no, I didn't mean none of that. I wasn't being serious, and I wasn't gonna call you back and tell you it was a prank. I was gonna wait till I uploaded and posted the video, but I know how you be, so I was like, let me just tell her as soon as possible.
You uploaded that shit, you know how quick you would have been blocked?
I'm dead.
So quick to be blocked.
That was my best prank yet on you? Yet?
Yes, because you didn't know it was a prank, fucking slut.
Alright. Tell these niggas like, subscribe, feel me? Shit ain't no jokes. I'm coming back. Bangers. Bye.
Bye, yo. All right,
do your essay though.
No, I hate miscast. I'm trying though. I got one sentence.
Facts. Facts. My teacher sounds so annoying. But I gotta record another video later today, but Feel me? Love you. Bye.
Love you too.
It was nice. I'm gonna call you tonight though. I'm gonna call you tonight. And we gonna really you gotta work. You gotta work.
Yeah, until 10.
Alright, I'll call you at 10:30. We really do gotta discuss our friendship and our bond though. For real. Without off camera.
I'm gonna kill you for this, you know that, right?
Yeah, okay. You midget. Ain't doing nothing to me. And I got taller. I got like 5 feet taller. I'm 6'3".
Like what, right here to me?
I'm 6'3" now.
Yeah, sure you yeah. are.
You see that thing on top of your head? The white thing?
Mm-hmm.
That's me right there. Look up. Yeah.
Still can smack you. What's your point?
Stop it. Alright, let me wrap up the video though. Alright, have a good day.
Alright,
I'm about to wrap up the video for me. It was kind of looking blurry or whatever. I apologize for that. But make sure you guys stay safe, stay healthy, stay blessed. Feel me? Like this video, you get this $40 right here. Something light. I got more than this. Trust me. Don't clown me for $40. I just pulled it off the table. But I owe somebody this money. That's why it's right here. But feel me? You might get $40 today if you like this video. I love you guys. Stay amazing. Stay blessed. Trip again. That was for y'all. That was for y'all females out here. No homo.
Girl, you got me losing my mind. I just want you to see that I'm trying. Ever since you left the sun.